Hi, this video is about YouTube annotations, the top 5 mistakes that you're probably unaware of and how to fix them. Even though YouTube annotations get viewers to interact with your videos, I see a lot of users making mistakes that will turn them off. Instead of enhancing your videos, you may be causing them to leave.
Hey, Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are the top 5 mistakes that you're probably unaware of when creating annotations on YouTube.
Number 1, obstructing the content. The bottom annotation may get obscured by closed captions. The top annotation may get obscured when the video is embedded on a website. Instead, replace them where people can clearly see them. Number 2. Taking viewers away from the screen too soon. Asking someone to subscribe or click a link at the beginning of your video may distract or stop them from watching the rest of your video. Instead, add a subscribe annotation at the end of your video. Number 3. Bombarding the viewer. Avoid adding too many annotations throughout your video. It may look and feel spammy and cause viewers to leave. Instead, use them sparingly throughout your video. Number 4. Opening a link annotation in a different window at the end of your video. This will take viewers away from your video and reduce watch time, which is a top video ranking factor. Instead, uncheck the box and the link will open in the same window and viewers will continue to watch more videos on your channel. Number 5. Incorrect timing, placement, and style. Use YouTube Analytics to view the performance of your annotations. For example, if you find that the annotation you placed at the beginning of your video stops viewers from watching the rest of your video, remove it.
Now you know the 5 top mistakes to avoid when using annotations on YouTube and how to fix them. Let me know in the comments below what annotations work best for you. Click this image to download my free report, YouTube Editing Secrets. Learn the shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require expensive software. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.